Across the Quebec line. Trache pulling to the right side. Around DuPont. He was grabbed. Trache still with it. Going back to the net now. Ryan Trache in front to Persson. Persson to Bossy. A backhander. He scores! Bossy has 49! Ryan Trache on the right wing boards. Tried to set up Bossy in front, but that was cleared. Right to Trache to Bossy. Shoots. He scores! Mike Bossy has his 50th goal! Standing ovation, 50 for Bossy, a minute 29 left in this game. Off the bench come the entire New York Islander team.
It's a penalty possibly, but they don't care, leaving the bench for such an occasion as ovation. He calls 50 goals. He started with a minute and 29 seconds left. He still has a chance to break it. And how about Brian Trache? He's been hesitating, holding, trying to get the puck to him. Done it again. Bossy beats Trail to the right side with a blast, a typical Mike Bossy blast, right over the right pad of Ron Graham. And Ron Graham has played an outstanding game there. The Islanders have caught fire in the third period.
The corner to Brian Trache to Bossy, scores! The 37th career hat-trick of Mike Bossy.
Here's on centering pass goal. Bossy got the goal. What an ability this guy has to score goals.
Sweet shot. Backhander. They score. Bossy. Mike Bossy.
And he's proven the superstar that he is to be able to get the clutch goal. And this was a clutch goal.
Snap. We'll get rid of it. He did. Bossy scores. Harold Snap tried to get rid of the puck. And who is there?
Open net for Bossy, 500, Mike Bossy.
He becomes the 11th in league history to score 500.